Hey guys, Follygon here, coming at you with another great tutorial on how to make 3D characters. You just need a giant, expensive tablet, some brushes you bought online, of course, and a magic wand, and a spell, which is, alright, here it is. Let's check out this spell. Okay, looks good. Alright, so here we go. Abracablender sucks! let's see if we can fix this thing real quick. I promise this is the first time this has ever happened. Come on, you piece of crap.